Now, triggerfish are great fish, but something they do every now and then is chew your power cords. So you've really got to try to make your tank as trigger-proof as possible if you're going to have fish like triggers that can chew the power cord. Because once they chew through a power cord like that, your pump is gone. Otherwise, you'll end up electrocuting yourself. So make sure you've got good cutout switches, and trying to trigger-proof your tank is a really good idea if you keep triggers.